Chef here at KASBAH TAMADOT, I'm just going to explain to you all the spices in here. So here we have some ginger powder, that's the cumin, salt, sesame seeds, chili powder, curcuma, which is turmeric, so you call it turmeric, and that's the rasahan, which is similar Moroccan traditional spices, which is similar to Indian garam masala, and that's the cinnamon, nutmeg, pepper, paprika, and that's the ground spices.
Hey, then you've got some coriander, seeds,
which all go in Moroccan tagines and soups or couscous, so you can use it in many dishes. So all our dishes contain lots of spices, but it's not hot spices like the hot chili. Yeah. Can you?
Yes. I'm Taco.
I'm Khalal.
Oh, yeah.
How do you make tagine?
Yeah, to make a tagine, you need the pot, so that's the tagine, this is called the tagine. So here you're going to start with your onion in the bottom, then you put your pieces of your chicken, chopped garlic and parsley, then you put your spices and then you put it straight into the heat, and then you can add your vegetables later in 10 or 15 minutes later, because the chicken will take longer. So you put pieces of chicken, then you put the soft vegetables later. So it's going to take one hour and a half to make the whole tagine.
Can you...
Chicken tagine with preserved lemon and olives, which is quite popular in Morocco.
Can you put some olives?
Some olives and some preserved lemon. Just be careful, the pot is quite hot.
Okay, good. Okay, all.
Lemon. Very good. Yeah.
Now we can dump it.
And is your chicken ready?
I want
it to be. Can you have you? No, I
can you put
this
here?
All the
way up. On top of that. What do you do for your toast for your breakfast, huh?
Can I do it?
Do it.
Can I
do it? Yeah,
it's
small,
yeah.
It's small, yeah. Just.
All right. Okay.
Just a little, yeah.
You should taste the part itself. It's not great that way.
And then you rub it in your spoon, put it way through.
This is really
good. Put it in the bone, is it? Yeah. Can you put one?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, good. And do you see that one? Can you make it take the window?
Okay.
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 Yeah. Good.
Hey, chef, vas-y! Allez, quickly! Hurry up! It's good, no?
It's not good?
It's good.
It's good, yes, it's good.
It's good?
Taste it.
Can you put this in there?
What?
Yes, can you put it? Yes, can stick my
food. This is my job, this is for me.
Can
I try?
No, no.
You have tried it?
Yes.
It's good?
Nice.
Bravo. Then I can put it in the spoon in the middle.
Yes,
can you put it in here? Yeah, then you can taste it.
Well, you can put it in here.
Yeah, it's really good.
Yes.
Then you can put in toast over the glass. Toast?
Yes, good, really good. Yeah, that can you...
Here's a spoon for you to taste.
Okay, thank you.
Cheers.
Cheers.
That's the taste.
Mm. So your soup is ready to serve? So you can have soup with the jam, yeah?
I eat it all the time, but not all the time.
We made this, and this one's for you, and this is for you to try and free your mind. Stay tuned for another video.
Yes, this is better than you.
That's going to be for you still, honey, so you can try what we made.
This is the Moroccan rice pudding.
So
this is mahlabia, which is the Moroccan rice pudding, which is got milk, cream and rice with some sugar. It's quite sweet, yeah.
Can
you, chef?
What's your favorite food?
So my favorite food is Moroccan food. I'm Moroccan, so I like Moroccan food very much. It's very like a variety of salads or meat, tagines or fish. You know, we have a long coast in Morocco, so we are a very popular country to make fish tagines or grilled fish. I like spices very much, and I like aromatic herbs like parsley, coriander, thyme, rosemary, or any fresh herbs, like all the herbs.
Eat here when they grow up.
So our food kids is very simple in Morocco, especially in our region here in Asni. So the kids, they eat as their parents. So we eat from the same breakfast, same lunch, same dinner. So just make sure we don't make it too hot, because the kids, they don't like too much too hot hot food. But my son is 7 years, so he ate all the same food as I eat at home.
It's a typical Moroccan breakfast.
So a typical Moroccan breakfast starts from a nicely cooked porridge. It could be corn porridge, barley or wheat, and milk or any cheese, and coffee or Moroccan mint tea, and olive oil and olives from our local grocer.
What's the different pancakes for breakfast?
So our typical Moroccan pancake is called bagri. So it's only sumul, water, a little bit of salt, and then you cook it at a minute. So in a hot pan, then you can just grab your flour, and then it's Moroccan pancakes is called bagri.
My own.
So how to do? Apron. Wow. So the apron, I will give you a second one for the.
My own sauce,
Olala. Just two apples.
My own here, sauce.
You've got some spices and some recipes.
Look. You want that you get in trouble?
Just for your tagine, the first time you use it, you soak it in water. And then the next day you put it over the heat with some water, and then you boil the water and it's all reduced. So like that, your is quite so hard to drink. You soak it overnight.
You try to close it.
This is a gift from KASBAH TAMADOT.